didn't even see this giant tree. Hop the fence, Ryan.
I think next year we're
fox. Kitty, kitty. What's that? What kind of fox is that?
Snake beetle.
What's in here? Rattlesnake. There he is. He's just hanging out. There's all kinds of stuff in here. Hey, look it. Look, Timmy duckies.
The fox.
There's so much to look at. Lots of pictures. I want to know what that is right there. Can you touch the bones? Ryan, are you allowed to touch the bones?
Yeah.
I want to touch it. Gray whale arm and hand bone. This is a common dolphin.
It's a whale.
Oops, sorry. Finback whale skull is the skull of a whale. That's the skull of a whale. Look at all the birds. What's in those? Showing the birds.
Here.
Look at the bees. Pet him? He's petting him. You like him? Is it a little mammoth or something? You like him? He likes it. You like that? I should go in this little cutout first and get this part over, then go out that way. Wait. Is wolves? Dire wolves. They are. Oh, they're big. And then this is a saber-toothed cat. This is
the father of paleontology, George Cuvier, puzzled over this mystery.
Look at there.
Oh, I think it might have the.
Looks like a giant, like sloth or something.
Oh, it's
a giant. It's a
oh, it is.
Good guess, lady.
It's a brown sloth.
Look at those camels.
That's how they used to look. They had like horns.
California condor?
Yeah, I saw those at the zoo.
No, it's not.
Want to take a picture? You and him? Right there? Yeah. Timmy! Ah. Okay, I got it. You want to pet him? Timmy said, yeah, let me pet him. Out of order. Long-beaked river dolphin. A lot of, there's actually a lot of river dolphins that have gone extinct. There's only like two species left, I believe. Extinct gray whale relative. What is it?
Cool, this is a water skull.
Timmy, what are you doing? You want to touch the rock? Come here. You can touch it.
Yeah, I like touching it.
Yeah?
Yeah, dude, I can't reach it.
There you go. You can touch it. Here's another one. Smooth. Wow.
Just take it.
like a donkey. What is it?
A squirrel.
It's a white-tailed deer and goat-like primitive mammal. Mountain lion. What's that? Looks like some kind of seal. California sea lion. That's a mule deer.
Now let's look at a fourth line of evidence, DNA. DNA molecules contain chemical codes which act like recipes for living things. Without ever looking at bones, embryos, or anatomy, researchers can compare the DNA fish, sea lions, you name it. And so far, the closest genetic match is to the pudgy, water-loving hippopotamus. This does not mean that whales evolved from hippos, but if this genetic finding is correct, whales and hippos both evolved from a common ancestor that lived roughly 54 million years ago. At first, the link between whales and
looks like a sloth and a rhino got together. What is it? You like him? You can pet him? Yeah. He's making friends. What is it? It looks like a bear or a rhino or a sloth. Extinct rhino-like mammal. What is this? Lemur-like. Oh, look at this little guy. This is extinct hoof mammal. Catch it.
He'll right to his teeth.
He knows what to do. He's so smart. You want to touch the big one? He knows. You want to take a picture with him? A tail. He likes the museum. No. He wants to touch it.
Smaller, yeah.
said, I want to touch that baby bear. There he is. He touched the mama bear, probably.
So, this is for a play. Yes, that one's for a play.
Yeah. Here's you a place, baby. Look. Duckies. Ducks.
Crazy.
What? Oh, can you go in there?
Yeah. You can.
Look. What kind of palm tree is it? He can touch these walls. Can touch the bird? Bird! He likes touching stuff.
But he doesn't touch.
Touch the flowers too?
Yeah.
Wow.
Flowers.
I gotta touch those.
See, you could be touching the wall this whole time. On all those tables.
Touch a little mousy? So to this part. You can crawl to there. You want to touch it? He says, yes, I do. Daddy wants one of these as a pet. I'll get this guy over here. Look at him. He wants to come over here and touch this.
Touch that snail.
Touch a snail?
Yeah.
Bye.
American crow, native or non-native? I can see.
birds. I like the birds from Jumanji. Look. A goose. Bless you, baby. I don't think we're allowed to touch that. Sperm whale.
They can touch it.
You touched it? Oh, I miss the birds. Some kind of piranha, I want to say. Where is it?
It's real, some opa.
Look, a coyote. Look, it's Riley. Riley. Penguins are bigger than I thought. Huh? Oh. Oh, crap. Well, I tried going wide and I still can't get it.
I mean, you need not feel bad, tell them.
Right. That's actually the worst thing.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, those are little. They're lizards. It's a Galapagos tortoise.
I guess not. Although this fish, I know.
This is gonna be a long vlog. Oh, there's a back entrance to the
museum. Yeah,
we're maybe for a second there.
Chairlift.
Look at the duckies. You waving at him? There's fish in there too. You want those ducks?
I need ducks.
Big park. That was a statue.
There's another one of people.
Oh, is he juggling or something? He's waving.
You can see yourself coming at you. Now, you are the other. I gotta tell you a little something. Today is Memorial Day. Today is a special day of remembrance. Today, we remember the people who fought in all wars, fought for our freedom. Today, we say thank you. They gave up their life for our freedom today. Give it up.
I've been pressed.
Hey, you see a veteran? You see somebody in the summer? Tell them, thank you. Take them off. All right, here you go. Let's help you hear something like that. Don't catch your name out. Out of God, pray. One, two, three. Stop clapping. All right, now, now, all together. All right, all together. One, two, three.
Good thing he's ducking there and that in your mouth.
Yeah, thank you. Go ahead. Here we go. That's not for you. Maybe I'll say it to you. Don't eat that. Tell me what to do. What are you doing? You're silly.
get the ducks.
I can't with these shoes on.
We got the ducks.
We hear the tree stops. Duck, duck.
Use the birds to wear them out.
Yeah, exactly.
Although he can't walk very quickly.
I know.
It's good practice. Ha! You're funny. Duck? Is that a ducky?
Pretty close.
I'm determined. This is the one. I'm gonna take this. Come here, Ducky.
See what.
If you put a cookie in his pocket, they'll all come to him.
Yeah. Jay, fly. The birds are scared of people. Thank you.